百卷轻千般缘，色与空弹指间，轮回路有万次劫，求不得闭上眼，一生功名忙如烟，浮沉落花断不绝，涅槃究竟寻常事，有情书不愿。
Master, it still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?